Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deke! It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Everything's fine. Boozman, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah. It's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but... Now, they're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, God damn it, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer, batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Dick.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Dick, I'm... You're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. You're cutting out. I can't... Deke? Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out. Fuel, yes. Damn.
Maybe not. Come on, guys. Right this way. Captain, I've found marauders who've been harassing our supply lines just where you said they'd be.
Corporal St. John, good. Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Captain, I've found the marauders who've been harassing our supply lines just where you said they'd be.
Corporal St. John, good. Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp, pick off militia supply runs. Is that it? You gotta know life's not that easy.
Coming! Oh. God damn it, no! Yes, kill him! us yet.
Kill it! Something's coming! Move! Find cover! Fire! Fire! Shit, shit, shit! Trample!
Fresh meat.
Who was that?
Oh, hell of them. Okay, yeah, they're done.
Corporal St. John to Diamond Lake. Come in.
Corporal.
Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You said our.
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the Army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismiss, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
St. John, Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that. Corporal St. John, let him in.
One, two, follow the cadence.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal Deakin, hello.
Hello, Sergeant.
Goodbye, Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John, I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assume that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them. All of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez. Yeah, is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
Up.
That's it. They're all dead.
Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here. St. John. Hey, I'm in here. Come on, buddy, I'm in here. St. John, I'm in here. Where are you?
Hold on. Gomez. Good to see you breathing.
St. John. Never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.